What is up, ladies and gentlemen, the online Jamily? This, of course, here is JamiroFan2000 with another episode of the Jamiroquai Minute. All the latest Jamiroquai news, and as I talked about in a previous episode of the Jamiroquai Minute, those new remixes of Love Yourself by Derek McKenzie and Joey Rose are now available at TrackSource. So let's get into more news about that. In new Jamiroquai collaboration band member remix news, I had recorded Jamiroquai Minute as I prefaced at the beginning of this video, talking about how Derek McKenzie and Joy Rose had released a single back a few years ago called Love Yourself. Well, they just, as I talked about in the previous episode of the Jamiroquai Minute, it looks like those remixes are now been fully released that are now currently available for Love Yourself, the remixes. And there are some amazing remixes, and they're currently available on TrackSource, which, much like Beatport, is a website where you can pay download remixes from DJs directly from artists, so that there's no middleman and that the royalties actually get to the artist. But if you'd like to check out some audio samples of those said remixes from Love Yourself by Derek McKenzie and Joy Rose, or pay download them in your own time, I'll be sure to put a link to the listening page that is currently available at TrackSource.com in the description of this video down below, so be sure to check that out in your own time. And as always, this is Jamiroquai 2000, and I'll see you here really soon with another Jamiroquai Minute. Bye-bye, everybody, and take care.